All right. It says a man almost unalives himself when trying to shoot a refrigerator filled with tannerite. What is tannerite? IT. Hold on, guys. What is tannerite? Hold on. What is? Tannerite is a brand of binary explosive targets used for firearms practice and sold in kit form. The targets comprise of a combination of oxidizers and a fuel, primarily aluminum powder, and supplies two separate components that are mixed by the user. Okay. So, oh, look at his complexion. All right. You know what it is. He looks like he's in a safe zone though. Like he looks like it's far enough distance. I don't know. They probably gassing it. Like, what are you talking about the safety on? That door was coming straight for him, bro. Look at this door. Look at the door. Like, if he was a little bit off, he tried to do something like. Look at that, bro. Like, he must have had the tannerite perfectly placed. He probably had it perfectly placed, like inside in a clump. Because how that door comes straight for you, bro, and his reaction time is hella slow. Look how slow he reacts to this big ass door. He would have been gone. He would have been gone yesterday. Dang. Here, I rethink his coming right for you, dude. Coming right for you, dude. Yo, just imagine like you're just trying to have fun shooting a YouTube video, and then you wind up in the hospital with severe concussive situations. That's horrible, but yo, that door was like. Are you looking for me? Boy, it probably wouldn't have hurt. It would probably have felt like a smack, but it's a steel door. It's not a steel door, but it's like a door made of material that would hurt if it comes at you at freaking 100 miles an hour. Damn.
At these after parties, getting naughty off that pure yuck. I'm the new era.